Okay, how are you?
Good.
Yeah, and what's your name?
My name is Tommy.
Okay, great. Let's talk about shops. What shops can you see? What is number one?
Number one is the bookshop.
Good. Number two?
Shoe shop.
Great. Number three?
Pharmacy.
Pharmacy. Let's talk about clothes. What are you wearing?
I'm wearing the t-shirt.
And what's on your legs?
I'm wearing the shorts.
Shorts. Very good. Let's talk about money. How much is this, number one?
It is the
€1.49. And what is number two?
Number two is the 22.
And what is number three?
Number three is the $249.
Good. Okay. Let's talk about food for life. What is D here?
This is the
okay, that's okay. What is this?
Bread.
Bread. How often do you eat bread?
I eat bread in the morning.
Yeah, always?
Always.
Always, yeah?
Yes.
Okay. What is this here?
This is the orange juice.
Orange juice? Do you like orange juice?
No, I like lemonade.
You like lemonade?
Yes.
How often do you drink lemonade?
I drink lemonade in the afternoon.
Yeah?
Yes.
Always in the afternoon?
No, sometimes.
Sometimes?
Yes.
Do you buy it from the shop?
Yes.
You buy it? Yeah, at Circle K or Bin Mart? Okay?
Yes.
Now let's do A and some more Eddie. A, would you?
Would you like some vegetables?
No thanks, I don't like any vegetables. I'd
like some strawberries, please.
Strawberries? Yes, I think we have some.
I like some tomatoes.
I don't want any coffee.
Can I?
Do you want any sugar in your tea? Okay. Reorder from very good to very bad. What is very good?
Nice.
Very good is delicious.
Delicious.
What is number two? Number two is
nice.
Number three is a bit boring, and number four is
horrible.
Very good. Okay, try to remember and give at least seven geographical features. Can you tell me seven geographical features? Lake. About the world. What does the world have? Lake, mountain. Make sentences is with Khan and Khan? Look at the lion.
The lion can swim.
Good. What about number two?
This is a bird.
Yeah, I think it's an eagle.
The eagle can fly.
Good. And number two? I'm sorry, number three? Your ability, what can you do?
I can swim.
You can swim?
Yes.
You swim well?
Yes.
Yes, okay, great. Okay, let's talk about around town. What is picture C?
Is
supermarket on here? Can you use the words here? Shopping mall. What is picture D? Okay, what is picture E?
A car park.
A car park. And what is picture H? Post office. Great. Let's talk about things we are going to do. What are you going to do tonight?
I wash the TV.
I am going to
wash the TV.
Good. What are you going to do this week?
I'm going to visit my grandparents.
Good. And what are you going to do this year? Yeah. Okay, great. Okay, V, we have finished. Good job. You can go.